Dragon's hopping.
What's that supposed to be? Swaying side to side like a reed in the wind? Head up! Guard up! Faster! Faster! A witcher usually fights with a sword, silver or steel, but he must know how to use all weapons, battle axes, picks, slingshots. Archery training today. Miss the target, you owe me 50 push-ups. Hit it, you owe me 20. Now move!
Wraiths. They'll try to stop me. Take care, kid.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Beg your pardon?
Horrid times. Top-notch swords!
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
No loitering round here!
You heard it opened up a cavalry.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me?
Waste of words.
A pyre. That will reach you.
Oh.
Waste of words.
A pyre. That'll reach you.
Oh.
Give me the coin. Tails, we clean the shit out of this.
One fucked up face.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor. Interesting lilt in your voice.
Ardskellig.
Why'd you leave?
At 17... A few years on, I had...
What are you selling? Take care now.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor. Take care now.
Not my fault we ended 6 feet under the birches. Why do you have to fight a hero?
It's a white one.
I'll tell you where
the
loot's
at. What is it, Greyboy? Your mate split the loot between them long ago. At least that's what I would have done.
And you, shut it now. Save yourself.
you some hair of the hound. Got any vodka?
What do you say we hit the high road?
Set out in search of fortune.
Better than sitting around scratching our asses. We clean the shit out of the stable, and we go grab some tea.
Show me what you got. Take it easy. Come on, Roach. Thank you.
thing.
You bold.
Nah, you have
I burned in order!
Too much.
Even less. Thank you, Witcher. Where would I be without you?
Your guards ran off.
Louts didn't get the chance, thank the gods. It's them you cut down, waited until we passed the last settlement, then attacked. And to think, I made sure the scoundrels were well armed. We stood no chance against them.
Why'd you come all the way to Velen? Not many to sell to around here.
Well, there's the Baron. Perhaps you've heard of him.
Worth the journey just to sell to him?
We'd never have set course for these gods-forsaken lands if it wasn't. And we've not much competition. That's the upside. Thank you. Please, this was to be theirs at our destination. Now it's yours.
Some.
The king of the wild aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
crumble.
Something I've always wondered. What do you witchers do once there are basilisks, flesh, and giants around, eh?
I'll not kneel before an Ankrite, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to aid the Black Ones?
I'd sooner aid the rites of Bleeding Moorhog than let Crack rule all Skelliger.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Yars call you a traitor?
This here is my land, Druid. Watch your words.
Would you be king by Nilfgaard's grace?
That's your bark before you bite. Did Crack send you here for my head? Well then go ahead! Try to take it! Get him!
What? Lost your nerve?
Last words.
I'll watch you stop.
not stay here. Come, we should not stay here. Come, we should not stay. Well, Geralt, I see no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermion. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
The blood of Croc's blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing. I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
For ages, men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation. More Witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
So, Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Thought Croc sent you to negotiate an agreement with Lugas.
Ha! An agreement! Only Croc believes such a thing possible at this stage.
You mean I didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugas' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid. This war will start soon, end even sooner. But why have you returned to Skellige?
How's Ceres handling things?
Has the makings of an excellent queen, if she would only flee her father's shadow. Everyone, Lugas excepted, declared their support for her. Yet the minute the Imperial fleet appeared on the horizon, the Jarl took matters into his own hands.
And Hjalmar?
The lads led 3 raids against the Imperial fleet, all against Croc's will, all failed. Yet he'll find volunteers for another.
Yeah, sounds like Hjalmar. Listen, Ermion. Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Ulberus first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You've become a treasure hunter. I've never found the Enshe elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arambjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the pearl divers, Erling and Matthias Fishlung. Of late, they hunt near the tip of the bay, eastern end.
Fishlung? Interesting.
So they call him. Submerges for hours at a time. None know how he does it, but I've my suspicions.
Not too fond of him.
It's nothing personal. I couldn't stand his father or grandfather either.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors would have looted them bare centuries ago were they not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one along.
Whole gaggle this time.
Gods protect us.
Thank you.
eh? Good your ear. So, what'll it be? Will you help old Nidus fight for his wife? I'd like it done already. Humidity's unkind to my bones. They've started creaking.
Let's go. But get ready for them to creak some more. Not likely to find pearls where it's dry.
True. But I survived worse during the war. At Rosrock, we fought waist deep in the swamp and... wasted my breath. History don't mean a whit to youngsters. Come on, Pearl Grounds aren't far now. Wait, why not hit your waist like everyone else?
Quite the spring in your step for a man your age.
Have you seen me in my prime? 30 miles a day I did in full dress. This is the place. They say dive down here and you'll see the oyster beds all around. Problem is, not all hold pearls, and the black ones are a real rarity. But search long enough and you're sure to find one.
Ah, so I'm supposed to do the diving?
Well, you see, I've been in the infantry all my life, so I'm not one for water. And my lungs ain't what they used to be, so, yeah.
Huh. Customer's always right.
A wench on the throat. I look scary.
Damn it. Splashing must have attracted them.
They call them right along for a reason.
They turn a few places. Pull through after sod and I'll survive this too. So, any luck?
Black pearl, just like you wanted.
Beautiful. Rare. Like my letter.
Well, as Constable Natalis would say, you've earned a medal. Better yet, a week's leave in a brothel.
Coin will be fine.
Oh, yes. about that. Listen, I feel right foolish, but, well, I didn't bring any coin with me.
Don't try to cheat me.
But earn a witch's ire. Mold. I'm not stupid. We'll meet the Navig. I'll pay to the last cop. Put shelters on.
Come on, Roach. Come on now. Show me what you've got.
Specialty.
Not now.
Watching for Nilfgaard's
fleet? By my calculation, been waiting for this my whole.
Let's watch for Gevorg together, and you can tell me what you know about any elven ruins in Skellige. Heard of some cavern no one's been able to enter?
Good thing, too. Elsewise, they'd have plundered it long ago like all the others.
Eivind.
What?
I... just wanted to assure you I only want to look around the cavern. It's research.
Research?
Writing an adventure novel, gathering material for it.
Mean to write up the coming of the White Fleet? Try, my dear. Mayhaps you could use my translation of the Song of Gilban and Dillion.
Gladly, gladly. So where's this cavern?
Gotta sail east from Caer Trolde. Cavern's in a cove, only accessible from the sea.
So long, and good luck with the White Whale.
It'll show today. I'm sure of it.
Going somewhere?
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalok's clearly hiding something from us.
Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalok mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there, to retrieve something. And he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
So what? Want to just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikerog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstones on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I will explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later.
Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
I'd forgotten how irritating she can be. Come, Ciri.
We'll await you there.
The Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfar, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Any needs, Master?
Grimoires and tracks blaspheming the sacred flame especially.
How can I be of service?
Till next time.
Wheel of Order at last! Long live!
Strength score.
Eternal fire. Geralt, Witcher and Pearl Hunter. There you are, your coin. Earned every last bit. I'd never have done it without you.
Was it worth it?
I think so. Aye. I suppose Letta likes it.
Sure as hell should. Pretty damn ungrateful of her otherwise.
It's a bit more complicated. Letta's sick. Something's not right in her head. Started with a memory she'd forget things then, and she stopped recognizing folk, even me. And now, she don't even speak. Or if she saw the pearl, something would wake inside her. You know, we talked a lot about that stupid promise. It was our joke. Just ours, for years, but... No. It didn't work.
Sorry.
As am I. Farewell, Geralt. Gods guide you the path. Pause.
Well, you're easy enough on the eye.
King of the Wild Hunt said. The King of the Wild Hunt said. A giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Aerodin into a trap.
Let's go! Come on.
Centuries ago, I want to look around some.
Faster. How long you gonna make me wait? A wolf head. I know this place. They held the first trials of the grasses here before they built the fortress. Some. Where monster slayers were created, now infested with monsters. Near dripping with irony, mutations were carried out here. Nice acoustics. Kids' screams must have carried far. With Albert, except even sadder. Where they brewed the potions.
Broken.
Poisons, more like. No idea what this was for. Maybe that's for the better. Prepared the herbs here. Corn lily, nightshade, wolf's bane. Nature's finest. A vat for seeping the herbs.
I remember those teas they gave us. That smell. Mutagens. Makes me want to vomit despite the years.
How you like that silver? Slower. Thank you.
king of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard there, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Aerodin into a trap.
From, as long as the bowl's full.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor. What are you selling? What's good? Take care now. Take care now.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor. Take care now.
Tails, we clean the shit out of the stable.
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget.
Sailed aboard the Naglfar, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
So, any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try.
Yepa Ligon!
We've awoken the sentry.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
pretty cozy. Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around.
It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
Portrait of Ciri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Very funny.
Genealogical chart of the Enhanni Care, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me? You never showed me the full version. I had no idea Wiedmund of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters. My, even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalok has analyzed all the paths of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
Let's look at his notes.
Gods. He spent over 2 centuries on this. He was the first to study Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri, but it's here, later, that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's, but one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalok never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
And that's why we've the Wild Hunt to contend with. Let's ferret on. See if we can't find something even more interesting. Perhaps this was not a good idea after all.
Feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom. Didn't know he had a sweet tooth.
How did you get in here?
Who are you?
Not your concern. Get out of here. Now. You. I remember you. From Tir Nar Liar. Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of your race. If it's Avalok you seek, he's not here. I know. And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough?
What can you possibly know about that?
You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees.
It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that? It's humiliating.
Another word, and I'll...
What? You'll change nothing. She must do what she must. Then Avalach will finally be free of her. If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Ciri, you didn't actually believe her, did you? She's personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be!
Ciri...
What? Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen? Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
Get out of here.
Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindisfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall. And I'd like... What is it?
Ciri. Skjall is dead.
The Wild Hunt. Everyone? No one survived?
Skell died later.
You're sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to say goodbye.
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindisfjall?
I can.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm-hmm. See you.
Let's look around. Should be a relatively fresh grave mound.
Thank you for coming. I detest graveyards. Especially wandering them alone.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Ova. Inga, daughter of Trotnir. Damn it. He's not here. Skjall has no grave. Geralt. I shan't leave until I bury him. Think, the body. What could have become of it?
They didn't burn it. Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
Bastards.
What?
Beyond the village, there's a pit. They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
gods! Jump in the horse's eyes!
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Let's go! Come on, Roach.
Closer, don't be shy. You'll find I've everything you ever need. Do I look at all familiar, Master Witcher? My associate and me, you were kind enough to save us from the very guards I myself had hired, no less.
All right. Rings a bell now. Get to your destination all right?
We did. And we were lucky to, for the trade proved surprisingly robust. I've new goods now, if you're interested. Naturally, at a sizable discount, it's your due.
Sure. Show me what you've got on offer.
So long.
White One, take a gander over here. Where'd you come from?
So you're a man well traveled. So tell me.
Right. Give me the tails, you clean the shit out.
Pam, ram.
Good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
What are you selling? What's good? Take care now.
Let's go!
Praise for their help.
Come on, Roach.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Your mate split the loot between them long ago.
What's new in the broad world?
Huh? Geralt!
Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping. Thistle. Shenanaking.
see you're a man well traveled. So tell me, should I beat me wench one?
Faster. That's it, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Some.